What is your favorite Beyonce song?
I wanna know. Oh my gosh, you guys. So I am literally about to get my makeup done by Sir John. If you guys don't know Sir John, he literally does makeup for all the stars, including Beyonce.
In Sir John's shoes, I'm living for this outfit right now. Oh my God. You guys.
Hey guys.
Sir John.
We're here in the beautiful Altacoma Desert here. And it couldn't
yeah, I love
get
that
any,
you're taking over the vlog.
It couldn't get
it. This is good light, babe.
It's going to work and we're going to zoom in and make it like even, look at you.
It's good light.
It's recording.
Oh, it is. Hey guys, it's Sir John, celebrity makeup artist. And I'm here with the beautiful Sazan on her channel. And we're talking all things beauty. We're going to go into a really nice, easy, desert chic look.
I'm all about that.
Right now I'm using the moisturizer. This is the Benefiance. This is a classic. This is an OG when it comes to moisturizers, guys. It's water-based, it is a cult favorite. This moisturizer is, it hydrates, but it doesn't offer so much of that oil, which we don't want, you know?
You have amazing eyebrows.
Thank you.
Good eyebrows.
I got my brows micro, I mean, what did they call it?
Microbladed?
And what I'm gonna do now, we're gonna go directly into foundation. I'm using this Synchro Skin Self-Refreshing Foundation by Shiseido. It works with the chemistry of your skin throughout the day.
Is there really such thing as the perfect foundation shade for somebody?
You need to make sure that you have two foundations. I always say this, your foundation in August is gonna be your bronzer in January. That makes any sense.
That does make sense.
So you should not just because of color, but texture as well.
If you weren't doing makeup, what would you be doing for a living? Anything in the world.
Yeah, so I would work in interiors. So I love interiors, I love home. So either I would own a hotel or be a hotelier.
Really? Yeah, well, you could still do that.
I'm actually working on it.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, cool. So what we're going to go for now, we're going to go for the concealer. So this concealer, I love. It's medium to coverage, but it also gives me like full coverage vibes, but it's so lightweight. So you don't want to use your index finger around your eyes. It's so aggressive. It's going to age your eyes. So your ring finger is the weakest finger you have. It's going to pick up the least amount of product.
And I noticed the rhythm of what you're doing. You're not smearing it in. You're literally like tapping it.
My face is a drum. Making a tiny bit of concealer and tapping the chin, a tiny bit between the eyes on the nose, and a bit in the forehead. It's just brightening. Oh, okay, cool. So we're gonna go now for a little bit of powder just to set our concealer. Guys, I have a philosophy. I don't bake, I cook, okay?
Ow!
So when I say that, that means I don't like to use a lot of powder anywhere. I feel like whenever you look at something that has heavy and dry, like powder, it's just a recipe for aging your skin, you know?
I 100% agree with you. Did you know I got hate on my channel one time for using a very light, almost feather brush to just set. You know, what are those brushes called? Right here.
Huh.
I got hate on my channel for using this to put powder to set underneath the eyes. Like,
well, you know what? Light. I'm gonna do the same thing. Since they hate on you, they're gonna hate on me too.
Hey!
So mind you, this is Shiseido's.
It's a new powder.
New powder. So guys, whenever you're looking for powder, this is the new powder. This is the Synchro Skin Powder. And this is my new jam for setting concealer. Honestly, for doing everything. I don't think you need something so heavy in a climate like this, or just in general, you know?
I like how light and airy it is with, ooh.
You see that? We're gonna do it again. You want to look for that in a powder. So if it drops immediately, imagine what it's going to do to your ocular area, to the skin around your eyes. It's going to weigh it down, ladies. So it doesn't matter.
If it drops immediately?
That means it's too heavy for around your eyes.
And so, wow, I've never heard that before. I'm about to go into Sephora and blow every translucent powder they have.
Honestly, only powder I feel like we need now is just enough to set our concealer. And we can come back for more later if we feel we need to. So now we're going to go into color. I'm just going to give your brows a little whack. Just to make sure they stay in place.
Mm-hmm. Are my brows good, be honest?
I mean, you have great brows. You have beautiful hair.
Really?
So you have really thick eyelashes. Guys, have you seen her lashes in like up close? It's insane.
Oh my gosh, you're so sweet. Yeah, I've never had my brows done professionally.
No, really?
Never.
I don't know why.
I'm just scared that I might like break out if I wax them or if I thread them, it might hurt. What do you think is something coming up that's trending in the makeup world? I know neon has kind of had a moment, but what do you think is kind of up and coming that we should keep an eye out for?
Well, I think something that's here to stay is going to be monochromatic beauty. So monochromatic is using one shade in like a multitude of ways. You know, if you're using like a apricot blush, using a similar shade on the lips, maybe a similar shade on the eyes.
Ooh,
so
I
monochrome
love that.
Is big. And also, I think that what's popular now is for women is like a boy beat, boy glam. And when I say that, like giving yourself a little freckles, going sheer on the skin,
I love that.
Almost like your best self without makeup look, if that makes any sense.
Ooh, I love that. My husband has freckles, so I should try to look like him, I guess.
Oh, let's do it now. We're gonna draw some freckles across
your face. You going to? Okay, how do you do it?
Take a brow pencil. Make sure your brow pencil is sharpened just a bit.
Okay.
So then, bam. Just keep doing this, and and then tap them in.
Oh.
You don't wanna go too large because they'll start to look like sunspots, okay? But, so go keep them really, really minimal. Really, really minimal.
Looking like Raggedy Ann up in here.
So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna start with a bronzer, and I'm using bronzer as almost like a halo around the base. The bronzer I'm using is called the Inner Glow Coco, what is it? Coco Dust. Coco Dust number 7. See, some people will use bronzer everywhere,
mm-hmm.
but you wanna mimic what looks like sun.
Yeah.
When sun hits your hairline, it hits underneath your jawline. So I think that we're in a good place. The situation, this is so beautiful. It looks like fur even. It looks like mink. It's not mink, it's synthetic. It's natural. It's not really damaging or the environment or any animals, but this is a kabuki brush. Turn this way. And we're gonna buff this in even more.
What's the quickest you've done a makeup look?
About 16 minutes.
Oh my God, I thought you were gonna say 16 seconds.
It was for an actual video. You guys remember the formation video, yeah?
Yes.
So the formation video, when she was standing on the porch with the guys in the back, she had like two braids and she was like sort of like swinging them around.
Yes.
I had no time to get that done. So.
Oh my gosh, you really have to work under pressure. That's
tough.
You have
no idea. If you only knew. So I'm using this guy. This is the most hydrating sheer lipstick I think I've ever seen in my life. Mm-hmm. This is called Collagen Lip Balms, and the number is 102, Narcissist. So we're gonna go directly onto the lips.
It's like a peachy.
Yeah, it's like a peachy apricot.
What's your least favorite part when you're doing makeup? Like the lips? Because people gotta keep their lips still.
Lips, I think lips, for sure.
It's like
it took me a long time to understand how to do lips really
yeah.
well. So this is a hack I like to do. We're gonna turn this right here into the most beautiful cream blush.
Okay.
And then, bam, we're gonna take this and we're gonna go turn.
Wow.
Do you see the glow from here?
Yes, I can see the glow. I'm just gonna call you every day. Like, hey, Sir John, what are you doing? Are you busy?
Where are you?
You're not busy? Come on over.
Oh, you're in LA, right?
Yeah, I'm in LA.
I'm in LA. And this is like, honestly, this is lazy makeup. When I say lazy makeup, it's something
you can do it in 10 minutes. Like,
anywhere,
so
yeah.
easy.
Or using your lip color as a cream blush.
I love that.
Taking the bronzer, and we're gonna use this, and we're making this a convertible piece again, like we just discussed. And I'm gonna dust bronzer all over the lid.
What is your favorite Beyonce song? I wanna know.
Damn, that's a good question.
You guys pick one.
I think Naughty Girl was one of my favorites. Before I even met her, I liked that song.
How did you meet Beyonce?
How did we meet? At Tom Ford's first women's wear show in 2010.
Mm-hmm.
I was assisting Charlotte Tilbury. I had to do her makeup.
You had to do her makeup. Mm-hmm. Were you just like, were you shaking?
I was terrified.
I would be shaking.
Use a black eyeliner, and I'm using this in the waterline, only on the bottom. So this is called the reverse smoky. It's just modern. It just looks sort of like kind of rocker in a way. This is called Aurora number 4. And what I love about it, it's like a cream highlighter / everything.
It's everything. It's so
it's like a balm. Can you see that, guys, that texture?
Oh,
it's so good. So good. You saturate the lid with this sheer golden goodness.
So good.
Okay, cool. So guys, we're gonna finish this look off with some mascara. I love mascara. I love like a lot of mascara. So guys, do you know, have you ever heard of Tammy Faye Baker? So I'm a little older than you.
Yes.
But
you serious?
She's my mascara reference. No,
I'm out. Bye. You really do love that mascara, brother.
Mm-hmm. I love it, love it, love it.
Ooh.
I want to take us on a field trip. Let's go outside. I want to see what this looks like outside.
I love that I'm holding the vlog camera, and this is a great
challenge. So I'm going to show you.
Challenge. I've never done that before.
All I'm going to do right now is taking.
I'm feeling myself.
The moisturizer. You look amazing, babe. This moisturizer as a highlighter. On top of the foundation, I'm just going in with the Benefiance, and we're going to make sure that this is our highlighter.
Wow.
You can do this with a night cream. You can do this with a really, really rich moisturizer. Something that has a luminous quality.
Oh my God.
So guys, we're signing out. We're here in the beautiful desert. Hopefully you learned something new. But convertible color. We only did this face with the Synchro Skin Concealer, Synchro Skin Foundation, one lip, one bronzer, and a little bit of moisturizer. And some love.
You killed it. Peace. I love you, Sir John.
Love you.
Now, I'll see you later while I just, you know, take selfies of myself here and, you know, sing some Beyonce songs because I feel flawless.